Do I need to read the whole sentence?
Yes, please.
Okay.
And we'll start, just if you could tell me your name and where you're from in America.
Okay, tell me when. Now? Oh, okay. I'm Jessica Asmus, and I'm from Seattle, Washington. Before coming to Albania, I wish I had known how big appearances were here and how much people would focus on that. Pre-service training was hell, but it gets better. One thing that I brought from America that I use every day now is my sleeping bag. I live in that thing. My language skills are, I don't know. I understand really well. I don't speak really well because I don't practice. One of my favorite staff members is Genti because he rocks. In Albania, I spend a lot of time doing fun things. This is horrible. If I had to pick one Albanian food to eat for the rest of my service, it would be pilaf because I like it. My job is, I'm an English teacher at a high school and I like it. And my counterpart is amazing, and I really enjoy her. And she's like one of my best friends now. My neighbors are great, they're wonderful. They pretty much help me with anything I need help with. My site is also wonderful. I once found a potato in the shape of a heart, and I thought that accurately conveyed how I felt about my site. And overall, Peace Corps has been a learning experience.